Go lower. Don't do that yet.
Did a bad thing. I regret the thing I did. And you're wondering what it is. I'll tell you what I did. I did a bad thing.
Okay, I'm back for part two. The first part of dyeing my hair or highlighting my hair went really well. Like, I think it brought out some of the roots. Like, in the summer, I just do lemon juice and it brings out the highlights, so it got a little darker since it's winter. I'm just fixing it up a little. It's gonna part my hair. The part you like, I like the side left part. Next, you wanna take the bottle of the, I actually recommend this a lot, the Splot. It's called and it's lightening bleach, and I just put there's the oxide in here, and then they come with packages, so I'm gonna fill this bottle with a little bit of bleach. Okay, so I created my mixture. Not sure how this is gonna go because this is a different one. This one's blue. Then it's bleach, just lightening. So let's hope it doesn't turn my hair blue like a smurf. Here goes nothing.
Tell me, love, how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long.
Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún.
Okay, so once I put it in everywhere, made it even, brushed it out, then I put this in while it's still like a little damp. It's called Everpure. This is like a toning purple shampoo. It's supposed to help with like the lightening part, and it makes your hair like brighter. Okay, now time to shower. So I got out of the shower and it's still a little wet, so not the full results, but this is what it looks like. Pretty good, came out pretty good. Even.
Just did a bad thing. I regret the thing I did. And you're wondering what it is. I'll tell you what I did. I did a bad
thing. Delicadeza. empieza pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.